Greetings, welcome to Rosh Report's Headline of the Times. So today is the day they have the funeral for Raf Ramos out of New York. But what I'm trying to figure out is, how do they know that that man that killed himself was the killer? If he was in custody, he would be a suspect. And he would have some chance of being acquitted of the charges. Since he's dead, there's really no way of telling that he was the actual killer.